I'm here with professional fighter Lisette Medel, 8-1-1. Lisette, what brought you here today for the Chavez Jr. Vera card? You're taking more pictures than anybody. Lisette, who did you fight last?
My last fight?
Sácalo bien, cabrón. Cheese.
My last fight was Cynthia Perez. We fed at the Thompson, card in Ontario.
How did you do?
I won.
Oh, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
With women boxing, when you have already so many fights like you, you usually fight for a belt already. Are you gonna fight
I'm actually
belt?
Fighting December 5th. I'm fighting at the Orange County Fairgrounds under Roy's Angleboys promotion.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Congratulations. Yeah. You gonna fight for a belt?
Yes, I'm fighting for the IFBA.
That's huge.
Yeah.
What's it like to be a professional woman fighter?
Honestly, I love it. That's my sport. I mean, a lot of people say that, you know, a lot of women don't kind of, you know, they kind of underestimate us because we're women, but I mean.
You love boxing.
I love it, yeah.
Who are your favorite fighters?
As in males? My hero was Julio César Chávez Sr. Yeah, other than that, I mean, I like Abner Mares. I like Soto Caraz, Ponce de León. You know, those are pretty good fighters right there.
Yeah, they're cool people too.
Yeah, they are.
So if people want to follow you on Twitter, where should they go?
Yeah.
No, wait, do you have a Twitter, Instagram?
Oh, yeah, I have a Twitter. It's called Boxy Liz, and my Instagram is Lisette Medel.
There you have it, Lisette. Thanks so much.
Right, thank you.
Good luck. FaceTheReport.com. I'm Lisette back reporting.